This is Bri Lewerke with D1 Circuit. I'm here with Iverson Molinar and Jovan Blacksher of Team WhyNot. Just came off a gigantic win against Oakland Soldiers in the semifinals. This is your first year on the EYBL circuit. You made it to the finals. How are you feeling right now?
I'm excited, man. I can't wait for tomorrow.
I'm excited and blessed and just honored because like we're the first organization to do it, to make it to Peach, make it out of pool play, and get final championship. It's big.
What was your mindset at the end of the game there? Super close. Oakland Soldiers were shooting free throws, closing in. How'd you guys keep that lead and get the W at the end?
I mean, just keep playing together and keep playing tough. At the end, we got a couple steals, and I think that's a motto. Like we just gotta keep playing hard.
You said the question again. I'm sorry.
Just wondering what your mindset was at the end there with Oakland Soldiers closing in. How'd you guys pull out the W?
We just had to keep playing as a team. When we get the rebound, we knew they was going to foul, so we had to just stay composed. We didn't knock down our free throws, but we still pulled it out, so it was okay.
What are you guys going to have to do to win Peach Jam Championship?
Like I said, just play together. Play together, play hard, follow coach's instructions, and, I mean, just keep playing together, keep playing tough defense. That's it.
Keep playing how we've been playing. We can't change nothing. We got to go into the game, our game. We can't play nobody else's game. We'll come out on top.
So you guys are obviously Russell Westbrook's team. Has he been texting you guys, talking to you guys? How does he feel about you guys in the finals right now, semifinals?
I mean, I think he's pretty excited, but I haven't texted him. And we just talked before coming to the game, and he said he wishes the best of luck and just keep playing hard. That's it.
We FaceTimed him before the game, like he said. He just gave us a good positive energy, told us to go kill it, and we did that.
Awesome. You got to make him proud. Well, good luck out there tomorrow. You know, make history. One of the first teams in Peach Jam. New team. Hey, thank you. It's been Bri Lewerke with D1 Circuit.